There. Well, I hear water somewhere. Give me this. Put this one there. Another one there. Maybe one there. Yeah, put it against coal, too. One there. Yeah, three more of these? Holy cow. Give me this. You'll go up there. Alright. Make some room. Put the redstone down. Okay. Get my lever. Neat. There's light up there. Guess I should pick up all of this before I walk away from it. Forget it. Hey, did I punch a hole through here? Ha, I did. Did I see? Huh, I saw the arm of a zombie back there. I guess not. Yeah, lag at the perfect time. That's starting to get annoying. Scale something else back. Well, now I'm all turned around. Use some of this dirt to plug up the gaping holes. Since I'm gonna fall and bust my ass if I don't. Not helping that, new graphic setting, is that anything at all interesting back here, guys? Nothing? Doesn't look like it. It's fun to blow stuff up, though. I had, an awful lot of... Yeah, that's not helping at all. It's just making the game ugly. Sigh. I had amassed quite an amount of gunpowder because, as I've mentioned before, the creepers. Oh, hey. The creepers seem to get destroyed as soon as they come into the rough vicinity of a town to protect the NPC villages. They don't rebuild them if they take damage from an exploding creeper. Lots of goodies up here. I hear water, and I hear something floundering in that water. Not sure. It's louder over here, and I heard the sound of a skeleton, so... Not really any louder here. Let's try digging back through this wall. Because it's sand, or dirt rather, and quick. Any louder? Not really. It's not down, is it? No, it's not any louder down. Guess I need to go up. Oh yeah. It's definitely louder above my head. Well, that doesn't seem like a smart way to go about this, so let's do something smarter. I'm used to Terraria now. When you pull out a torch there, just having it in your hand gives off light. Forget that that does not work so much here in this game. Not a good trick. It's definitely louder. This way? No water surging down at me? Oh, here we go. Probably gonna have, an arrow whiffed by my head here shortly. Have mine out. Spider. Yep, there's a spider. Okay, I'll deal with him with a sword. Because he can't get through this hole. He can't get through that hole. Oh no, he's just climbed up to the top of something there. Well, I know I heard a skeleton bouncing around. So I could... There he is. Splashy, splashy. I have a second... feeling the second my head pops up around out of here that, it's gonna end up with an arrow in it. Alright, you get quieter, pal. Because you're a distraction while I'm trying to hear... Shit. Don't want to. Hitting something. That sounded like the creeper dying. Let me out of the water. Annoying. Really annoying. Ah. Put a torch back up. I don't want to get too distracted exploring this, but there's still a skeleton down there. There you are. A sitting duck. Is this a dead end? More iron, though. More iron for mine tracks. Maybe. I have a terrible history with those minecarts. I can never friggin' get them to work right. They are, pain to use. Alright, let's cut this off here so I can get where I'm trying to go. Much better. torch. So I have been through here before. But not up there. Possibly because it's a dead end? Oh, possibly because I didn't want to deal with a creeper attack. Because that's the kind of luck I have. I managed to get diamonds or all of my cobblestone, and then boom. Creeper out of frickin' nowhere. Oh, walking away from it. Can't get distracted. Can't get distracted. Gotta remember my way out of here. Here we go. Alright, so that was amusing. Blowing stuff up usually is. And I will... Let's see. I didn't really end up with a whole lot of, cobblestone there. Didn't really yield much doing the, mining with dynamite, but it sure entertains me a great deal. I wonder if... Oh, I think it's another level up. Yeah, where I found the, zombies. It's around this way, maybe? I don't know. But I destroyed it for the sake of, Man, why did I not, collect all that stuff? I guess I'll have to come back and make a point of doing that. But anyway, I don't think there was really any spectacular treasure in it. Minecraft doesn't really yield much in the way of awesome stuff and chests. Sunset? Sunrise? Can't tell. More cobblestone. This one. That was enough. And more farm upgrades. I think that's the pig one. Go look. Yep, that's the pig one. Man, they still have dirt walls. Kind of depressing. Oh yeah, so look at our nice, pretty town hall here. I do like the detail as you upgrade. Hey, you're a reputation guy. Come back here. One of us. So I could buy a house amongst them. Maybe I will. Do I have the money for that? Small house. Yes, I do. It will begin shortly. Yay! They're gonna build me a house. I'll probably end up asking them to build a house in all of the villages for my own amusement, essentially. Not much more than that. Because I can. I probably will actually utilize the one that's in the fort village. And I'm probably going to give up trying to even come close to pronouncing the actual name correctly and just resign myself to fort. The fort village. The castle village. Whatever it is. But, once I do that, because it seems to be in all of the maps I've made where it's got the centralized fort and the hamlets around it, it seems to be pretty centralized. I mean, it's a good location for buying a house. Maybe that's why the mod creator gave it all of the different sizes of player house. That there. Feathers. Junk. Junk. Don't really have anything to do with gold. Wrong one. There we go. Well, gotta cut it off there. I will see you next time. Thanks for watching.